I think the foundation of Flow is pretty simple. We've built a great team and everybody's on board to focus on doing things in a better way.
Once you get to know Flow, you're going to understand what a better way is. Wayne actually drives the passion at Flow. He has instilled in everyone's DNA that everything we do is to make life easier.
We're always striving to make a better product that will make somebody's life better, easier. It's got to be unique. It's got to be Flow.
Courage is an important ingredient in making life easier because some of the products that we make simply take investment beyond what people are expecting and to take chances.
And that's where that passion for innovation comes in, is you don't just stop when you've got something that will work. It's really about going beyond what's there to see what's really possible.
The end result is we'll actually put out a product that nobody was really asking for it to work that way because they didn't understand that something could work that way. And it just makes total sense once we'll come up with a concept and get the innovation on the market.
It's not your typical corporate structure. Wayne has an idea and he's willing to put whatever resources behind it he needs to make it succeed. And we do end up with some pretty phenomenal products because of that.
What we want for our customers is for them to enjoy our products. We want to save them time. We want to give them value. We want them to be proud that they own a Flow product. They need to say, I can't get that anywhere else but Flow.
We're always looking forward, we're always inventing more, and there's bigger and better products coming in the future.
And it doesn't matter what that is. It just has to be something that I can relate to and then take that vision into reality so that whatever we do is actually a better product than what they can currently get. It's our true passion. Our passion to make things better drives everything we do at Flow. Frankly, that's a lot of fun for me.